mainly I just didn't want our season to be over. It's too much fun being around these guys, and I was just trying to put my team in the best position to win.
With a 9-point lead, looking to pour on the gravy, 9:40 to go. Win or go home, and a shot at the State 8. Taylor from three!
Trouble for him. It's
trouble for anybody in the sport, unless you're Anthony Davis. Landers.
This is the biggest and best stage you could possibly be on, and we still got work to do. It's not over yet. We still got hopefully three more games to go, and we got to close out strong.
We'll be right back.